could you introduce yourself and
I'm Susan Schofield and I'm the passenger's wife of Carl Schofield, who's on with David Quirk from the Isle of Man.
And he's passengered for many years,
and
hasn't he?
For many years. He's had quite a few different drivers, but
what's special about his current driver?
Oh, absolutely fantastic. Yeah. We've done a few TTs. The weather was not so good this year, and I love the sun, but it's been my best TT ever.
Yeah. And hopefully the sun's going to be your best as well.
As long as they get out, they do well.
Yeah, come home safe.
Yeah.
That's the main thing, come on, safe, definitely.
Yeah.
And what kind of backing has Carl and Dave got? Carl and Dave got this year.
Well,
who've they got backing from?
We've been very lucky this year, and we've got Frank and Stan's bucket list behind us,
James Williams.
Who's a friend of Dave's, lovely guy, and he's really helped us this TT and the Southern.
I think his books are the fastest books in history because they're on the front of the bike, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
And
I do try and get there and say, come on, you've got to try and read them, let's sell them. So I think I'm being a good saleswoman.
You don't even need to enjoy a good book, but they are,
well, that's good.
You just don't want to.
I personally haven't read any, but Fiona is the person that has. So when people ask me about the book, I'll go see Fiona. Fiona will let you know all about the book.
The book's about sidecar racing. Yeah. They're just fantastic. And it really, you can understand it from a passenger's wife, a driver's wife point of view.
Yeah.
And you can really get these books from the competitor's point of view as well. But is it, how do you feel when you're watching Carl go around?
Scared
all the time.
Scared and excitement when they're passing you, and you think yeah, but then sadly if flag comes up, then you just go from up there to down there.
Yeah.
But everybody's in the same boat.
Yeah, you want everybody,
and we want everybody to be okay and everybody to come back safe. Enjoy the racing. It's taking part.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. We got a great interviewer here. Fiona, she's taking over. She's saying, I'm all for lady power here, but oh my, give me a break here.
She saw my face and said, I'll stay with you.
That's me a bit on the side.
Awesome.
So for a good afternoon and then a good evening down in Castletown afterwards.
That's the most important thing. Everyone goes home on that boat.
On that boat.
Ladies. Okay, how about you get one hand free. Oh yeah, either hand, and you got to do a three-wheeling sign. Oh yeah, there we go.
I've got the brolly as well.
Oh yeah, beautiful.
I should have had the brolly. Shouldn't I be?
Thanks.